The first race is about to begin, so let's get down to the track and see who gets away in the lead. We'll be right back. a great result and 15 points to the Honda protégé. Here's a rundown of the final placings.